Niggas leaving while people jump. Wait, let me see if someone's gonna join. Nobody's about to. Oh, somebody joined. If they don't let it, like, fill up, I'm gonna just leave. If someone leaves, I'm gonna leave. I haven't heard it in so long. Rubber bands. Hey. Nigga just left. Wow, two of them left. And somebody be pushing the other guy on the left. And also, I'm by myself. I was gonna say, I'm all that's left. Did they see my vid? Like, one. I'm like, I doubt they'll try and, like, claim my vid over, like, you know, like, look at me. I'm a nobody. Niggas finna join the party, be like, why are you talking to yourself? Fuck it, play any, bro. If I don't find one when I press play any, that's sad. Because I'm positive I picked the most, like, popular one. Age of Republic, everyone picked that shit. And who wouldn't want to be a clone boy? Yeah, I'm not waiting for this. Everyone goes here. But, like, as far as supremacy, what the fuck? I got a headache. Everybody go to H Republic, but I bet the moment I clip this, nobody's gonna be there. I'm not somebody. He's gonna put me in a game. No, wow, wow, fucking bullshit, bro. Like, I'm not trying to do this. I'm trying to see if I can still get like a 40 kill sheet, which I probably most likely can't do. I probably can't even do a fucking 10. What the fuck? Niggas don't stay good forever. Did ask the description of every video I've done because I suck at everything now. I'm just decent. I just been getting my ass whooped right now. Darth Maul! Not my favorite. But I think he's cold. I mean, compared to General Grievous, I like him more. Compared to Count fucking Dooku, I like him more. But compared to Darth Vader, actually, yeah, I like Darth Maul. What? I like Darth Maul more than Kylo Ren. And the Emperor. Emperor just pissed me off. Because he fucking turned Anakin. And Anakin's fucking dumb as fuck for believing this nigga. Like, what? I think I got the story sort of mixed up. Didn't he, like, do it on purpose? Like, he was acting like he was getting manipulized so he can kill him. But he also did turn to the dark side. I forgot if the Jedi Order told him to act like he was being manipulated and then turn on him, or if he did that himself. I can't remember.
My vocabulator is at a loss for words. An epic gathering of legends.
How do you do the force jump? Isn't there a force jump? No, there's no force jump. Okay, R2 is how you attack. What the fuck is the point? Okay, that's there. R2 is block, I think? Yeah. Ew. I can't fucking. Ew. Kill Anakin. What the fuck? This is disgusting. I can't do anything because I suck. Fuck out of here. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Jump. Fuck. What the fuck? I can't hit him because he's stuck in it. How did he... Oh, there's two of them. I thought they were my teammates. Well, I'm shit. Bye-bye.
dead already, isn't he?
Yeah, that was a waste. Out the way, Dooku! What the fuck? Okay. Rockets, hurry up. Holy fuck! Back up, bitch. No! No! What the fuck? I just landed on him. Why can't I pick Darth Maul again? Okay. They're not using the maps anymore, are they? The fuck out of here! Bro, that shit is hilarious. I can't do an emote right now, but I would love to. Who's put. Bro, fuck y'all. I can't do a 1-on-1. 1v1. I remember she used to be gay. She would just camp near her fucking turret. Well, I mean, if you had Anakin, you just pull her away. Or, like, if. Can't you, like, dodge the force push? Yeah, like, right there. Kill these. Oh! The day I see fucking Lando Calrissian fucking flip off Darth Maul.
Alright, my Star Wars knowledge is a little bit off, but I know damn well that this is not no damn Lando Calrissian. It's like, how'd I get Han Solo mixed up with him? Lando Calrissian! The one and only.
Yeah, no. Which hero is this? Go back to your master. There he is, Lewis. That shit is hilarious. Is this go- Did I fall off? Obi-Wan, get the fuck out of here. Okay, I don't know what happened. General Kenobi. Go ahead, ass. What the fuck? I can't do the voices anymore. I'm no longer a Star Wars fanboy. I almost fucked up saying Star Wars. That's how you know I no longer. Oh, what the fuck? Should I just quit? I think I should quit. The little ass fucking bowling ball. I swear, if I get a kill. I don't remember this one in the movie. Well, as a main character. Bitch. Fucking bitch. What the? Oh, I survived! What? I fell into the crack. I'm gonna choke the fuck out of you, little slut. Come to daddy, Luke! Give me that ass, nigga. Die. Die. Ha 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 ha! I need help. I'm on my way. Move it. Okay. Ow! Shoot that nigga! What are you doing? Fucking bitch, you're not going. Oh, okay. What? Obi-Wan should be dead. He blew his own teammate up. Die, bitch. Okay, I'm dead. Well, I mean, speaking realistically, but like, of course, this game does not work like that, but yeah. Because, like, if we're being honest, if we're talking realistically, Darth Vader should kill every fucking person on here, but no. Well, I mean, besides Luke and Obi-Wan. Wait, no. Wasn't he stronger than Obi-Wan? No, I think Obi-Wan was stronger, but he just let him kill him. I don't know, bro. No, I mean, potential-wise, Anakin was supposed to be the strongest inside the entire fucking show, but I guess Luke became the strongest, the chosen one instead of him. I don't fucking know. The sword. I don't know, bro. I mean, Anakin still became was basically the chosen one because he's the reason why the Emperor died. Died. End quote. Bullshit. How he fucking came back to life, but whatever. Bitch, you random motherfucker. You're not supposed to be here. You're just a filling character that people just put in because you're a piece of shit. Oh my bad. I have nothing against her. my explanation of why I don't like her made no sense. Basically, where did she come from? She just did as a bullshit plot character. Like, what the fuck? How are you the Emperor's daughter? Who's fucking that shit? What the hell? Bitches would fuck this shit instead of this motherfucker. Like, what the hell? Get that reptilian dick. Oh, fuck.
There, you choke. Better stop, choke. Stop!
You're all my bitches! What the fuck? Oh, that's gay. I could've got a quad kill. I could've got me a quad. What are you doing? What are you doing? Grandson, I'll fuck you up. What are you doing? You want a whooping, son? You want a whooping? Huh? It doesn't make sense how I'm over there and over here. Yeah, you're about to get fucked. You're fucked, bitch. Not the- I survived. Weehee! Oh, I forgot about- Okay. I fucking hate this map. Why are you here?
The Force will be with Luke Skywalker, always.
Every time I choke somebody, I should instantly kill them. What the heck? I just let them go. And don't tell me, oh, that would be too OP. That's what Anakin used to be. What the hell? Before he got nerfed. His triangle fucking kill you. What the hell? Oh yeah, wait. Of how does a droid get force choked? They have no lungs. How are you choking? The fuck, you choking on oil? I'm confused, bro. And if it's not oil, what, your shirt gets fucking tangled up or something? Like, what? I'm gonna do one more game. You put me in here already, so it don't matter. Why do I have this outfit? Change the outfit. Where's my shit? My nigga, huh? Oh wait, did I have hooded Darth Maul? Well, that's trash. They will put this in instead of the fucking hood? Okay, whatever.